Alright guys, massive welcome back to the channel. We're going to leave it there. Unfortunately, we just went through a swarm of bees. I've been stung about 5 times. Blake got done twice. I'm not feeling the best, so we're gonna head home now. But yeah guys, I hope you enjoy the video. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you very, very soon. See ya. Man, I'm swollen everywhere. Eh?
He's on.
Good job. Job. Blake's first ready of the morning. There we go. Come on. Blake's first one of the morning. We're going to put this one back. We're going to try and get some bigger ones, hopefully. Still tangled in the line. Right. Mind you line up. Let him go over here. I'm over.
Let him go on this side so he doesn't disturb the others, hopefully. See ya, buddy.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's mint. All right.
Good one. This is a good one. Oh yeah, just take your time with him.
That counts as mine.
This counts as yours, you reckon?
Yeah,
yeah. Alright, here we go.
That's right.
Put your hand in his mouth, not on him.
It's hooked.
You'll drop him. So just check, yeah. Fingers in there. You got him?
Yeah.
Yep. Hold him up.
Ew.
Look at him. Ew. That's awesome, bro.
I know.
You want to measure him? I reckon that's 30, 39. Track him back and then hopefully get a bigger one, eh?
Yeah.
Alright, sweet.
I actually fished there for like 2 minutes straight.
Yeah, I know, that's what it is though, mate.
That's why you always have it on.
Alright guys, we'll let this one go. We've got enough fillets at home. Someone else can catch it another day or we can. Here you go, buddy. There he goes. Meow. Nope.
Not even
I'm on. I didn't think it, I thought it was a log. Oh, there's another one there. I thought I got snagged on a log bait. Oh, this one's bouncy. There we go, people. Not a bad little ready there. I thought it was a log and that I was stuck on, but it was this bad boy. And he swallowed it down big time. Not bad. Come on, mate. I'm gonna let you go anyway. Take that out. Alright. Alrighty. Let this bad boy go. See him, mate. Like he's down there.
head with the lure.
Right there, under that. Look.
Might have to try and lift him up, I think. With your line of hooking.
Just to lift him up from the point.
There we go, people. As you saw, we'll cast an out in the middle, the whole lot. Casting on different structures, and obviously he didn't want to come out and play, but when we dropped it right on his head, that was it. Yeah, show you that to the camera. Got him.
Yeah,
and look at that awesome redfin. All right, day's going good.
37 centimeter.
Yeah, so we're letting him go. You chuck him back. Too hard to get down there, so we're just gonna hopefully Marshall. He's alright, done. Which way he's going? Yeah. Yeah, back to his home. So yeah, sweet.
Catch my gun, come back.
Oh, run again! Oh, this one. Wait. Oh, this one's a big one, Blake. Oh.
Hey, Dad, that's stupid.
Oh no! He's tangled. Oh no! Uh oh. Oh, he's tangled. He's out. Oh, I'm going to go down for this one.
Yeah, you hold
that. How am I going to get down there?
I don't know. I told you, Dad, put it back in the same spot.
I was going to give up.
No, you got him. Hey, guys. We are fishing in 2 centimeters.
There you go, guys. That's a bloody big ready. We got to measure this one. Did that fall out, the lure? I think so.
Yeah. Should I try again?
Oh, yeah. Look at that. That's
look
a
that
bloody river.
Look what that did to the lure.
Mushed it. It's 42. 42 centimeter ready there, guys. That's absolutely awesome. Stoked. I'm gonna try and put him back in here. All right, people. 42 centimeter ready. Absolute monster of fish. We've had our fair share of monsters, and we've eaten a fair few as well, so this guy deserves to live another day, get his breath back hopefully. Yep, you're right, mate. Just gonna swim him for a bit. Well, he doesn't need it, he's gone. Awesome. we go, people. Not a bad little ready. Let him go.